Hi, this is Deputy Estrada from the Bexar County Sheriff's Office, and I'm here to walk you through the BCSO physical agility test. This test consists of 5 stations and is a sequence of events requiring you to progress along a predetermined obstacle course from event to event in a continuous manner. This is a pass-fail test based on time and repetitions modified to fit your gender and age group. So the first station consists of the step test. The step test is designed to measure your aerobic endurance. The time will be based on your age and gender. Now we will demonstrate the step test. Once the step test has been completed, you will then move on to the next station.
Station 2 will consist of the dumbbell overhead press. The reps and weight will be determined by your age and gender. Once arriving to the station, you will then grab the dumbbell and hold it to your chest. You will begin once the proctor tells you to do so. Now we'll demonstrate how the dumbbell overhead press will be done.
You will have 2 minutes to complete this exercise. Once this exercise is completed, you will move on to the next station. The third station will consist of the deadlift. The weight will be based on gender, age, and weight. Once arriving to the station, you will then step into the trap bar and grab both handles. Once instructed to do so, you will raise it up for the first rep and bring it back down. You will do a total of 3 reps. Once completed, you will step out of the trap bar carefully and walk onto the next station. Once arriving to the fourth station, the power throw, you will then grab a 10-pound medicine ball, face away from the line, squat, and throw the medicine ball straight and over your head. The distance will be determined on age and gender. Once completed and passed, you will move on to the final exercise. Once arriving to the fifth and final station, the sprint, drag, and carry, you will then line up on the starting line and wait for a proctor. The first exercise will be the 200-meter sprint. Begin. Next, you will then grab the sled, grab both handles, and back pedal. Back pedal for another 50 meters. Once passing the sleds past the starting line, you will grab both kettlebells and walk down another 50 meters to the cone and back. You will then walk past the finish line. Now you have completed the BCSO obstacle course.